Hello, welcome to another episode of Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. I had accidentally recorded for 30 minutes without realizing that I didn't even have the right window captured. Let's see. We started off here when I came in. Came through over here. And drove up here to this tower. There was some supply drops right here, so a couple of guns in there. We went up this tower, saw that there was a helipad and a bunker nearby, and we were on our way over here to this bunker when we came across this military vehicle here. It had a mounted M240 on it. So I took a moment to read up to mechanics level 4, mounted the turret right here on the roof, and should allow us to do some sniping with the vehicle. And he also ripped off the wheel hub assemblies and the wheels from this military vehicle, because it has 32-inch armored wheels and heavy-duty wheel hubs, so those might be useful. So let's see. Yep. So we're on our way over to this bunker. We're gonna try and get our way in there. Make sure we activate our MP3 player. It's a trail, yeah. Are there no turrets defending this? Well, that's pretty neat. There might be downstairs, but... Alright, let's let's wheel their M249. We got the one military. No, we got two. Excellent. Only got a couple of minutes at most left on that. That was another key card here. Wonder if we should just, yeah, I should probably just go grab the jackhammer. Let's just reload this now, throw in a new battery, can drop that one. Oh, got something over here. SIG 552. I wonder if we just go through the glass. Yep. I should have went through the glass. Might be able to get me. Oh, nice. thought that was going to be the last save scum. Let's peek around the corner just to be on the safe side. Oh, yeehaw, we got some ammo. And way overburdened. Should probably just run upstairs and unload this. Do we even have any storage left? There we go. Let's keep the 100 rounds on us. There we go. Oops. Oops. Can't drill there. Oh, can just pry that door open. Excellent. Takes 5.56 as well, huh? And it has a Stang magazine. Or Stenag. Excellent. Can we grab that? Yeah, it's worth looking. that a stereo? Oh, excellent. We can install that. Wait a second. Get fashion weapons to 3 and rifles to 3. Second, what is that? Couple more locked rooms. Let's drill on in. Is that an auto dock? A 4x246mm smoke rocket. Sure, why not? I don't think I have anything that can launch it, but oh, there's the. I wonder if that'll launch it. Nope, doesn't look like the right size. Something I can get rid of. It's pretty much have enough room. Here, let's eat the apple. There. Well then, I'm glad that was a nice stop. Yeah, let's make use of the floor trunk. Throw that in the bed. That's it. Is alcoholic. I should probably just toss that. Let's Let's install our stereo system. Oh, great. Let's turn off our MP3 player. Turn on the stereo. Oh yeah, there we go. Quick save. All right. Could try to get to the helipad through this way, but I think we're just gonna head back here, head up. There's a giant frog chasing me. Yeah, I forgot, just realized I forgot to zoom in while I was in the bunker. Never gonna remember to do that. Just off-roading with this completely overloaded limousine. There we go. Siphon. Really gotta start getting a good stockpile of gasoline. Was gonna stop, but place is a bit infested. Electric guitar. Yeah, we'll just mosey on by. Alright, I'm going to do a quick pause here just because I don't want to cause any seizures. Alright, there we go. And I accidentally filled up this a bit too. There we go. Siphon that onto the ground. There we go. Can I make a water filter? Wow. It's a filter mask. So I need to get heating elements. Should be able to come up with the plastic bottles, no problem. So I need an extra hose and heating elements. All right, so I think that's an RV. Oops. Oh, geez. Just go crashing into the guardrail. What is that? Oh, it's a broken mini fridge. Let's grab that towel hanger. No fuel. Alright, the helipad's right there. Part of the vehicle is currently unsafe. Oh. Yeah, it's because I let go of the damn controls. Alright. Should probably put in those. Probably turn on that MP3 player. I think we hit it. All right. One down. Oh. And we got some critters in there. It's a gasoline pump. Diesel pump. Gas pump. That one down. I don't know if we're hitting it. All right. Let's go with those controls. Give this a quick save, but this should be fun. Apparently, fire into the fence is super inaccurate. Oh, didn't even see him sitting right there. Flamethrower. Grab those radios. Grab that. Military ID card. Damn it. I got my torso. Alright, we'll come back for you. Let's unload that. All right. Let's grab that vest. Unload that, toss it. Unload that, toss it. Oh, wait a second. Grenade. Alright, starting to get some magazines. Oh, did I just hit the gas pump? Oh man, I was gonna come in here and grab that gas. Really not concerned about the black rats. M27. Oops. Let's grab that. Here is full. Another military ID card. All right. Yeah. I gotta remember how to turn off which monsters to ignore. Alright, let's throw that in there. That in there. Throw the magazines in there for now. Keep these two on me. And do one more just to give us plenty of space. No, I just saw a zombie. Plenty of MREs. And the flamethrower. 249. Oops. And make sure I don't get these on the ground, which I did. Oh, another flamethrower. Almost got that trunk filled up. Got a whole bunch of military IDs. There he is. I knew I saw one over here. Grab that copper wire. Hey. Alright, I think we're going to be all set with ammo for a while. Bulk tank. Oh, jeez. Let's move that to my current position. And let's start dragging. Oops, we ended up picking up a bunch of other stuff there. Okay, should be throwing the MREs down underneath the chemistry. Oops. That freed up some space. Not a whole lot, but some. Alright, let's get rid of the... I got some room there. I'm gonna keep those on me for the time being. There we go. And copper wire. All right, let's come grab this. All right, we have so much ammo. Gonna start making Bert Gummer jealous over here. Wonder if I can. What's inside here? Learn how to drive. There we go. I don't know why it keeps. Yep. Would have been really nice if I didn't destroy that other gasoline pump. At least we got about 84 liters now. All right. I need to get a drill for that. Quick save, just in case there's a turret somewhere around here. It's also sealed up. How about we activate our helmet? It's a 100-liter steel drum. I just want the Did I not pick it up? There we go. I just want to take the filter out. There it is, gas mask cartridge. Liter drum of gasoline. This forklift. Another gas mask. Zoom in. I can't believe it took me that long to remember. Which one had the gasoline? Was it this one? That gave us quite a bit. Yeah, there's nothing in there. Let's throw the MREs. Under the chemistry, throw the canteens in there. Throw the knives in there. Cartridges. Did I only get one? Did I leave that behind? Where was the other one? I think it was here. Gas mask cartridge. Oh, I could just cross straight across that. All right. And jackhammer. There it is. All right. I'll grab it. Yeah. Reinforced headlight, sure. Duct tape. Disposable batteries. Medium battery. Some more copper wire. Do I have a jacket on right now? I think I have a hoodie. Who's this guy? Slightly more encumbrance, gives an extra liter of storage for basically the same stuff. Yeah, let's take that off and put that on. Nope. I think we got enough ammo where we could just go straight into a city and start destroying the place. Oh, I think there was a staircase somewhere around here. Oh, and there's another room. Yeah, this one's still in good condition. I think I'll keep it. Take a quick peek upstairs. Thank you. Let's get rid of one. All right. Wait a second. Guess you can't unload the battery out of that one. All right. Let's read that. That wasn't the one. Get some regular batteries. First aid kit. Light strip. Jackhammer. Have some place to put the jackhammer. There we go. Okay, I'll leave those ones the way they are. Where the heck did I just put the ammo? There we go. grab all these magazines. Alright, got 14 magazines ready to go. Some ammo belts. Throw the ammo in there. Alrighty then. I get some extra vision too, being up on the roof. Head for these silos, although there's a beehive over there. Have to be careful. Be careful. Small power substation. Never been to one of those. Might as well go investigate. See if it's worth the time. Got plenty of ammo, so we can just blast our way through. Let's see how long we've been going here. About an hour. Kinda go a little bit longer. So we're gonna go for those silos. Should probably eat an aspirin. Pretty sure this way is going to be a dead end, but let's go investigate. Yeah. Oh, solar panels. And we got mechanics 4, so we can get those. Yeehaw. Not sure what you just pressed there, but I've never seen this screen before. Well, that's neat. See if we can And there's a person inside the beehive. There's another silo over there. What's that? Elmo? They're upgraded solar panels, so I'm probably not going to be able to install them. That's annoying. It's going to take 30 minutes to remove it. Alright. I could take out the electric motor. Nice to get the storage battery out, but I need something with lifting or strength 20, which is not happening. Alright, I think I'll leave all the rest. Yeah. And they're gonna take up some serious space. Let's see if I can install them. I don't think I can. Okay, let's just do need mechanic 6. Forgot about that. Would the enhanced panels for some reason require higher level mechanics, even though it's the same procedure? I don't know. And I can't install an electric motor. No, I need Mechanics 8 when you want to use more than one engine. Anyways. How much space we got left? That's full. Could at least install the wheel hub assemblies. Here, let's I need Mechanics 5. Okay, I guess I won't be doing that. Oops. One steel frame. It's light frame. Do I not have a steel frame? Didn't even grab it. Come on. There we go. To grab some of those cargo spaces from that truck at the helipad. I didn't even think about that. Anyways. All right. No gasoline. Oh, what are you doing? Oops, didn't even. Oh, what are you doing? Okay, never mind. Oh, we got Amigo. College kids. Oh, geez, enough. Not carrying a gun. How about we wield the gun? And I let the Migo get right up on us. Oh, you running away? I can store quite a bit. That actually seems decent. Actually has a decent amount of gas. That's a whole lot of zombie dogs. Zombie technician. I might be able to harvest CBMs out of these guys. The M249 was pulled from my hands. Uh-oh. Well then. I don't know what took my gun, but yeah. And it's damaged now. What the hell? A really bad aim. I did it again. I'm glad I got some extra guns. I didn't realize these guys could just telekinesis my guns away. Wasting my good ammo on these guys. There we go. Well, we're gonna have to replace that. Burnt out. Dissecting zombies. Two more. It's getting kind of late in the day. Oh, I think there was a faulty power storage. I have to fix it, but be able to finish up the other one just before bedtime. And it's already kind of bedtime, but let's reload the mining helmet. Plenty of disposable batteries. Should have shut off the vehicle. Nothing worthwhile. Well, there's nothing really useful in these places, but the potential for harvesting CBMs from the zombies is there. All right. Let's cook some food. Do go. Turn off mining helmet. Turn off the MP3 player. Turn off the engine. Wear the blindfold. And let's go to sleep. Something is making noise. Oh. Turn off the stereo. Sleeping right up until noontime. Alright, let's take off that blindfold. Let's throw that in there. What do I need? Need electronics 2, first aid 4 to be able to reset the bionic. All right. Alright, there we got another M249. Let's unload that. Use that and let's wield it. All right, what do we got to eat? Some deluxe scrambled eggs. 2 salted fish. That doesn't sound very good, but hey. Let's try it. There we go. Subway station. Well, I think we're gonna go get up here to these silos, and that'll be the stopping point for this episode. Looks like there's a vehicle over here too. Might as well grab the extra bottle jack. Oops. So I think I can use that to make a boom lift. I can't remember. One of the things we will do, let's... grab these. Oh man, I get this thing is just gonna be completely filled with cargo. Roy is just a super, super hoarder. Apparently that was a minefield. I have another one of these weird bridges. Let's go see if there's anything. See if there's anything on it. Nope. Safe in. Anything else? research facility. I've never actually been to the research facility. There's a gun store pretty close to the edge of this town. Could probably get up in there. Probably clear out Wellington with all the ammo we got. There we go. That'll be a goal for next time, just clear out this town. Maybe use that as an excuse to get some reading done. Try and get our skills up. There's probably some more silos over here. Hunting supply store. Well, we'll either be heading up this way, maybe checking out the research facility since I don't think I've ever actually been in one, maybe clearing out Abington, two-story motel, and anyways. We'll figure it out next time. Well, thanks for watching and see you again next time.